Hello, hello again, if I don't get interrupted and you actually get to see this video. But yes, I am on a different character, as you can see. So, a little explanation there. I had an idea earlier, happens on occasion, but I've been doing the Heart of Thorns story on my Silvari Necromancer, Nocturna Martell. But she's already at the Mordremoth fight, so she's pretty much done all of the Heart of Thorns story. So when I go through and finish it on the videos, you don't see any of the rewards or anything. But it's obvious that the Silvaris have the most interesting story in Heart of Thorns. So, I decided that instead of continuing to do things that Miss Martell has already done, I'd go with my second favorite Silvari that I play. And she is also a necromancer, though technically a reaper, but she's only got like 22-24% of her things trained for reaper, because I haven't really been chasing hero points or anything. I mean, I'll eventually take her on a hero point train, but I just haven't gotten around to it. But anyway, I mean, I have 30 characters after all. But anyway, this is my Silvari reaper, but I'll probably be using staff and playing her just mostly as a neck until I get her more trained for Reaper. But anyway, as I was saying, Miss Martell can do the Heart of Thorns story, and she can jump around it easily enough because she's all the way up to the Mordremoth fight. But you don't get to see any of the rewards or anything. I mean, most of you probably already done it, but if you haven't, it would be nice to see the rewards. However, Miss Tyrell here, this is Nocturna Tyrell, she... Oh, somebody over here. Hi, hon. Okay, anyway, she actually has never even finished her base game story. And yeah, I could skip straight to the Heart of Thorns storyline, but I've already recorded pretty much the beginning of that already. So, I figured I'd just get her caught up legitimately. Where I stopped playing story on her was actually level 70 shell shock, because a few months ago I just stopped doing story on pretty much all of my characters except for my human necromancer. And I like story, but I just was getting kind of perturbed with not being able to solo certain parts of it, so I just stopped doing story altogether for a while. But I kind of want to get back to making videos if I can, and I could make videos of just me mapping the place, but I don't know how many people would be interested in that. I mean, I like mapping better than some things in the game anyway, but I know not everybody is into that. Not everybody's into story either, but oh well. I like story. I just wish that some of the instances were a little more easily soloable. Since it is personal story, it should be personal. As other words, you don't have to always get a party to have to do it. But anyway, so I'm gonna try to get her caught up legitimately. She's pretty far behind, as you can see. And like I said, since I don't have many of her Reaper traits trained, I'll probably just be using staff for now. But anyway, let's see what we can get accomplished before I get interrupted, before my hour's up. So anyway, shall we go do level 70 story shell shock? And that's actually different depending on what you told the hell tree in the level 60 story, but let's do it. But yeah, I'm gonna probably get her caught up to where Martell was, which was at the end of Strange Observations before Roots of Terror. Now, I may not actually record all the story on her, because I can only record late at night, and I'm basically just playing catch up with her. So, I'll record the part I happen to be on each night when I get a chance to record. But then if I get to Roots of Terror, which is where Martell left off, I'll wait and then do that when I can record it. So anyway, so you might not see all the story on her, but you'll see at least where I'm at now and when I get to Roots of Terror, which is where Martell left off. You might see some stuff in between, but don't know yet. Alright, talk to me. Most people hate those side-by-side scenes, but I actually happen to like them because you can actually see her armor and stuff. And mine must have ugly gloves on or something. She's hidden them for some reason. Yeah, they're a little gaudy for the rest of the outfit. I don't know. She's got her earmuffs on, though, because, you know, when you're in Mount Maelstrom by a big, huge volcano, you need to keep your ears warm, right? But anyway, I guess I'll leave the gloves on for a little while. They just don't go well with the rest of the outfit. Because, you know, it is Fashion Wars, after all. But anyway. Hey, that thing didn't even look like it was attacking me. Are you guys still talking? Okay. Don't think that's part of the, main story. Now, I know this instance can get a little dicey at times, but I haven't done it in a long time. But yeah, I'm just so happy I have a recording program that works now, so I'm going to try to get out more videos whenever I can. But like I said, I usually have to record late at night. And even that's doubtful. Yeah, I have, like, a lot of time that I didn't make any videos at all. It's still a little rough to do it. Veteran Risen Abomination. You're gonna be a problem, aren't you? This old grub over here. It's like, yeah, I could use Greatsword, but she doesn't have many of her skills yet, and I've never been that big into melee. But, when I'm just running around mapping, I usually do use the greatsword just to get used to it. But I'm definitely more comfortable with ranged, as anybody who's watched my videos knows. My screen just messed up. I grabbed the side of the window, so I'm probably going to be dead when it unfreezes on me. Because, you know, if he would have charged me when my screen was frozen, it would have been bad. But yeah, I play in windowed mode, and sometimes I try to move the camera and get the side of the window, and it shrinks down and freezes until it readjusts itself. Which you've probably seen on some of my older videos happen a couple times. Now this one, I don't think will show it when it does that. It might show it frozen, but I don't think it'll show the actual window getting adjusted down. I won't know until I watch it back, though. Tried to start a little earlier tonight, but not much. Started like 1:30 last night. Stop whining about your energy. do want to get more used to using the greatsword. I haven't had that much trouble with Reaper. But, you know, I am still pretty lousy at close range. It's not as bad here as it is when you get into all the stupid mobs with AoE and knockbacks and all that fun BS that makes melee really a problem. Rude, Mr. Drake. I usually try to talk more, but there's just not much to say when it's like a base game story that I've done 1,050,000 times. But like I said, I wanted to get her caught up legit. Especially since I don't do story much when I'm not recording these days. Usually I'm just trying to get stuff mapped. Because right now, I've only got two tunes that are world complete. Why are you running at me like that? That happy to see me? Oh. Didn't move quite in time, but surprisingly, didn't take that much damage. Again, this is meant to be level 70. But yeah, we're past most of the parts that I remember being occasionally dicey. But then again, I usually did do story at actually the proper level. And right now, I'm 10 levels higher. I was using greatsword, that AoE would be really getting my nerves right about now. If it was like not so many mobs, maybe I'd try a little melee. There's a whole lot of mobs here. Then again, with Reapers, their thing is when they're fully trained, the more targets they hit, the more damage they do. At least that's what they were saying. Like I said, I haven't got her fully trained yet. I think my other Reaper, I don't even know how much she's got trained. I know it's not much, but I play her a little more than this one, my Norn Reaper. I'm gonna completely forget that I can't use a glider. I'm gonna try to like jump off of something and kill myself at some point. But this one's almost over, so. Short and sweet. Well, not so sweet. If you have done this, you know it doesn't exactly turn out good. But yeah, all the fighting's over now. I I think, for this instance.
The mortars are in position, and the target is in range. Standing by for orders, Commander.
Everything looks solid. Water teams, fire at will.
It'll be funny when I get to the Lake Doric Living World and I have to talk to Queen Jenna, considering it's the same actress doing Queen Jenna's voice as the female Savari. Okay, everybody look, take a picture. Those are all risen thralls, right? Keep that in mind, dude. Actually, you don't have to operate these. You just kind of watch the carnage. It's exciting stuff, guys. Can you shoot faster? Supposed to be over there. I don't know. Seems like it took longer than usual. Dang it, I haven't done it for a while.
Alright, let's get down there and mop up. Lead the way, Commander. We're right behind you.
But yeah, there's so much hate for those side-by-side scenes, but like I said, it's a really good way to see what your character actually looks like. And it is Fashion Wars. Eliminated. Here we need it. Did you guys remember when I told you to look? They all said Ritz and Thrall. They were all zombies, dude. One of these is less annoying. I know you did your best, but that's cold comfort to our dead soldiers. I'll make sure Tactician Siska gets safely back to camp. What's your next move, Commander? Not sure. I'm still trying to sort this out. Siska said that there's still a squad in that volcano, but if you think she's hiding something, her background would be the place to start. Pick one and I'll handle the other. Huh. Okay, now, if I recall correctly, this one, you gotta walk 7 billion miles through Fireheart Rise to get there. This one, lots of annoying destroyers, but a lot less walking and stuff, and I know that this character does not have Fireheart Rise mapped at all. Let me see. She's only got like 12 zones mapped, and that's counting the 6 cities. So anyway, yeah, we'll do this one.
I'll send word to get an extraction team to the volcano. I can't keep you on active duty with my squad, but feel free to investigate this matter on your own. I'm not sure what happened.
Okay. So that was pretty short. That was pretty short. Let's see how far we gotta go. Well, let's get out of here first. But yeah, let's see how far we have to go, and then I'll decide if I want to try to include the next instance in this video or not, because it hasn't been that long yet. I wish there was a way to tell how long I've been recording other than just looking at the clock. Let's see. Where am I going? It's not too far. It's right around the corner there. I guess we'll do it, right? And then watch me get interrupted, just so I regret that decision. do a little bit of great sorting. That's a verb, right? Like I said, when it's one-on-one, not too much AoE and crap, I don't mind that much. No, I might as well leave it on story, I don't feel like looking at map chat. But yeah, when I was playing Reaper in beta, I didn't really use minions much, but that was when I had all my Reaper skills, so eventually the minions will die away as she gets more of her skills, but for now she's using them. One path that will take me really in the wrong direction. Yeah, it's not that far. Alright, let's hope I don't get interrupted since I'm extending this longer than I intended to, but it wasn't really that long. Yeah, and I, defragged my computer, so it's made my loading screens a little bit quicker, at least. So that's nice. White kick. That's kind of useless for her, but oh well. I think she just made that because she was trying to level cooking. Try to use greatsword, unless I start taking damage, then I'll go back to staff. Like I said, I'm not into melee much.
Who are you? Where's Siska? I hope you have our marching orders. We've been stuck here forever, and we've got fellow soldiers to rescue. I'm Trahed's second in command. Siska was injured. I came to get you out. You said there are others.
Siska said there's another squad team there. She ordered us to stand by until she came back and started. Yeah, we're hungry. We're about to start snacking on Beck's big brain.
He's an Asura. Go for it. I'm a Silvari. I have no love for them. I don't know about that yet. Not since season 2.
That's enough idle talk. Right now, we need to find the missing squad. Lead on, Commander.
Anywho, let's go kill some destroyers and crap. That sounds like wonderful fun. Like I said, I'll use greatsword until I start taking damage, and then I'll play it back to staff. Lots of destroyers. Lots and lots of them. That's another thing I hate, having to run after mobs. It's another reason why I don't like close combat. Cheats and mobs annoys me so bad.
One time, I slightly blew some of us up one time, and you won't let it go.
Neither would I. I freaking hate Asura. Okay. Wait till you get to Ember Bay. Not say anything else. If you think you like destroyers better than undead, like I said, just wait till you get to Ember Bay. Those harpies are annoying. They get all vady. Like that. Frickin' annoying. Are you gonna take any damage, harpy chick? Melee annoys me. Seriously, is it melee or melee? See, now I did take French. But there's no accent aigu above the E in Mule. So it should be pronounced Mule, but I heard most people pronounce it Mule. But anyway, moving on. Hero challenge. If only I could get it while I'm in here, because she needs her points, but ain't gonna happen. Rescue the packed soldiers still inside the mountain. Why do I think I'm not gonna find any? I don't know, it's been so long since I've done this one, honestly. I wish skill 5, like, had no cooldown. I love gap closers, because they make melee a lot less annoying. Soldiers, where are you? Stop running away from me. Sick of chasing your butt. Oh, I guess there are some soldiers down here. Like I said, I only did this like maybe once or twice. It's been a long time. Stop setting me on fire. I don't like it at all. Yay, cutscene. Did all the dead bodies just disappear?
Like you're thinking what I'm thinking. That was not normal, and this is a setup.
Ah, I was right. See, I vaguely remember it.
What's this girl doing setting us into a trap like this?
She's being a char biatch.
She's been off her game lately. I don't mind dying for a good cause, but this is just plain careless. A criminal.
Hang on. You think Siska sent us here to die on purpose? That's not fair. Maybe she was tricked into doing it.
No, she's a biatch. Don't look at her either. Yeah, that was a little easier this time. I guess doing it level 70 does make a difference, because normally when I did it at level 70. Because I haven't done this particular path many times. Fight your way out of Mount Molster.
Hey, less talk, more killing.
So, if we have to go the exact same way, shouldn't these things all be dead? No, that would make things too easy, right? Maybe it was going out that I remember being annoyed with.
That's why Char makes such great soldiers. Such healthy leaders.
They talk a lot. Usually the NPCs don't say much other than when you're in a cutscene. Now, is it the same way that we came in? It looks like it is. Why do you guys keep finding mobs? I'm trying to get out the door and you guys just keep pulling mobs out your behinds. Okay, let's go please, people. Especially since I don't know if I have enough time to get through this. It's a pretty long walk, man. Especially when I go see, keep stopping to kill these things. Oh my goodness, I cannot talk. AoE does not go well with greatsword. Don't like it. It's kind of hard to hit things. If you gotta be in their face, but you gotta keep dodging. I just cannot get into close combat. Like I said, Reaper doesn't annoy me much, but still, I much prefer rain. Come here, crabbling. Other than that, being a gap closer does look pretty cool, too. Big green claw coming out of the ground. Spooky and stuff. Because I'm a Reaper. My tiny little Silvari is scary, isn't she? Stop running away from me! I hate having to chase you guys! See, I just get impatient. I'm like, I don't want to chase you. I just want to, like, stand still and watch you all die. Tired of being on fire. Really, I am. Is it this away? It better be this away. I see any light? It says go here. Okay. This random spot goes down there and you're out. Even though you've been out.
Okay, I'm convinced. Somebody doesn't want us to survive this mission.
And Siska's the one who put us here. So where do we go from here?
Back to base, obviously. Confront Siska if you like. But it's straight to War Master Kazon for me.
Marshal Trahan needs to know about this. Hester, I need you to deliver a message to him. Tell him I need to meet with him in person. Done. He's due to inspect the fortifications at Oxbow Isle. I'll set the meeting for there. And thanks again for the save, Commander. I'm not sure how we got into this mess, but I know you pulled us out.
If you find out who's responsible for us being here, Sisko or whoever, let us know. Or just kill them horribly and tell us about it.
Well, for once, I agree with the char. So nice to actually get rewards again. Been doing story on repeat, or repeating it on people that have already done it for so long. Forgot what it was like to get rewards. Okay, I still don't know how long it's been, because I didn't look at the clock, but I think we'll call it quits there, because I don't want the file to get too big, or press my luck too much. Plus, I still gotta watch it back and make sure my recording program actually doesn't go crazy like the other ones did. It's been working so far, but you never know. Anyway, so that was Shell Shock and Volcanic Extraction. Yeah, that's what it was called. Okay, so that was Level 70 Story, Shell Shock, and Volcanic Extraction. And, like I said, I will try to get her caught up to where Martel left off. Don't know how much of it I'll film. But I'll get her there, and then when she does get caught up, I'll film with her for the rest of the Heart of Thorns story so I can get the rewards and stuff. But anyway, I guess that's it for now. As usual, if you want to add me or join my guild, it's nocturna.7689. So, add me, talk to me, whatever you'd like, and gonna go watch this back and make sure it didn't go crazy, and I will see you in the next video. Maybe tomorrow night, maybe not. We'll find out. So anyway, later all.